Hey, Nick, step back. Most of y'all thoughts ain't even intact. Ever got kicked out the crib, then snap. Just get snagged, nigga, gotta move pack. You know it get cold when you slipping in the trap. Damn, only speaking truth and facts. Frank do a lot in the booth when he rap. Cause I be the shit and y'all just crap. 7-Eleven.
I'm sorry, Esmeralda. I'll make sure you didn't die for nothing. I'm gonna hunt him down like the dog that he is.
All this shit. Let's go. Give me a good ass cup of jump before I leave. Yeah, Maxwell House, delicious.
Kidman.
Yes, Sebastian? What are you thinking about?
Lily. Everything that's happening in here is because of her. Everyone wants her. Like she's just some object to be owned. She's the real victim here. Poor thing doesn't know what it's like to live a normal life. All these years with Mobius have probably destroyed her innocence.
She's still a sweet little girl.
I hope so. Her youth was stolen from her. She didn't get a chance to go to school, to have friends. All the birthdays and holidays she missed. It's heartbreaking to think of what she's been through. Lily was always so precocious, so smart and observant. She had this way of looking at you, where you knew that she understood you. Not just what you were saying, but what you were feeling too. I always knew she was special. But I thought it was just because she was my daughter.
Lily is special. She was found because of her off-the-chart scores on her standardized tests.
I keep referring to her in the past tense. It still doesn't seem real to me that she's alive. And in here.
She is. But you've got to save her before you can start to rebuild your relationship. I'm here to help. Just let me know what I can do for you.
Detective Castellanos, always a pleasure to see you.
Find a body here. a syringe. Y'all remember that. Okay, so I need to make my way up there. Find a way to get the hell out though. Oh, I need to find a computer. Okay, so how do I find a computer? Through here, y'all.
Hello. Can anybody hear me out there?
My nigga Sykes.
Sykes? You're still in here? Are you okay?
Sebastian, just the man I was looking for. I'm okay, but I could really use your help back here. It'll be worth your while.
I should probably go to his safe room and see what's going on.
Alright, we're going our way. Mission start. Last up. Look at this shit. Head over to his house. Hey, we on that way, my brother. Don't even trip. Loading up back to the other side. Hope everybody having a good day. Come on. Come on, that'll take forever. Fucking low. Damn. All right, back at the living world. Cool. Brothers out. Plus, you can't turn it down. What do I get from a nigga? Oh, shit.
Shit. That really is a stronghold.
God. What's going on in there, Sebastian? Dem is going crazy. Becoming even more destabilized.
You don't know the half of it.
I take it you had something to do with it?
I wouldn't have done it if I didn't have to, Kidman. I'm gonna finish this once and for all. I'm gonna save Lily. And I have all the tools I need this time.
Good luck, Sebastian. And keep me posted, okay? It's important that I know what's going on in there so that I can help you again. You get me?
I do. I'll be in touch.
Yeah. You help me, I help you. He is burning their ass. I'm going over there. This shit is crazy. He's like, oh shit. Oh wow. Like, look, I don't got no beef with you. Damn, what the fuck is going on? Shit. Oh shit. He's attacking them. Hey, get your ass down. You do not heed his call. Oh shit. What's this? Get that. What the hell is this? Alright, come on. Let's see what the hell it is. So I'm waiting for his dad to go pop. I'm stabbing the fuck out of his ass. Come on. Bitch. Fuck out of here. You slump booty. Oh shit. That was a glitch, but okay. Come on through this way. Bitch. His head off this sniper. Ah, shit. Woo! Explosions. That was lovely. That was lovely. And I was just using a sniper. We get that motherfucker right back out again. Oh shit. I shouldn't even got that serious. Get it. They need to. Oh, gosh. What is it now? Wait, I'm going the wrong way? Okay. I think that's him. Yeah. Ah, let's go. Appreciate it, my good sir. We're making our way over there. I don't know what happened, but he's going to get somebody ass. Why you doing that? I'm getting this shit right here. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, bitch, you're not gonna find me. Not too quick. Oh, it's still here. Yep, we are here.
You're here. Good. Yep. What's going on, Sykes? I'm sort of busy here.
Hey, you're the one who told me to call you before I left.
You found your back door.
Check it out.
Congrats. You'll have to show me how to use it if I need to get Lily out later.
Fair enough, but here's the deal. I'm gonna need you to help me get out of here first.
Alright.
I don't know anything about how these computers work, Sykes.
That's not what I need help with. I hacked the servers to access a restricted area of STEM. There's a pod in there that I'm gonna use to get out of here. Problem is, the power's out. And there are a bunch of those things in there too. Damn collapse is affecting the deepest parts of STEM. You get the power back on and clear the place out for me, I can get the hell out of here.
Again, what's in it for me?
I'll show you how to use the pod before I go. How's that?
Okay. Worth a try, I guess.
Thanks, man. Call me when it's all clear.
I gotta tell you, I was surprised to hear from you.
Tell me about it. I've been lying low to solve this back door thing, but I stuck my head out there a few times. Things are going nuts. What's happening out there?
There's a maniac who's trying to take over Union.
Yeah,
you were smart to stay in here. Otherwise, you might have ended up flayed and tortured.
Sounds grim. Think I'll pass.
What's worse is that the guy wants to get his hands on Lily.
Well, if this plan works out, you'll be able to get her to safety once you find her.
How did a guy like you end up in Mobius in the first place?
A guy like me? What are you trying to say?
I'm saying that you've got heart and a backbone. Seems they prefer their operatives to be either cold reptiles or unquestioning followers. You're neither.
What did you think I meant?
Nothing. Never mind. You know, I actually searched them out to try and join. Wasn't easy either. They know how to hide their tracks.
Why would you do that?
They're only the most powerful organization in the history of the world, dude. Why wouldn't I?
And you don't consider what they do to be criminal?
Hey, it's only criminal when it's enforced. You know what they say. Quis custodiat, ipsos custodes. Right?
Sure. I'll take your word for it.
That nigga confused too. All right. Let's get our cup of Joe. Looks like we're doing a side mission, y'all. Yay! Yeah. What you got in the box on me, cuz? My nigga. Woo! Boy, I always come through with them shits. Oh, hold on. Get all of that out here. Cool. Mark it on our calendar. The last step, Shaho. Wait, access the experiment wing and of the marrow. Clear out any enemies to get the power back on. So I gotta go right back to the marrow. Shit. Alright, so I gotta go right back here. So I need to hurry up, get the fuck over there. Probably get caught. Go. What's that shoot? It is destroying everything. Can't even get through there. Fuck. I should have made that accessible. I think I should have made that. Can you get through here? Oh. Oh. Got some weed. Got the damn hive and shit. Need me some blow. Go. Good, we made it back. Cool. So I need to tell her. Gonna take me back to Mobius, right? Back at the mirror. Alright, let's go. Okay, so he said I need to go to the access the experimental wing of the mirror to clear out any enemies and get the power back on. Okay.
A few more things, Hoffman. Theodore's been messing with my mind.
Ah, she don't know nothing.
He uses my own nightmares against me.
That sounds like him. He's a master of neurolinguistic programming. Wistic part becomes irrelevant. Why talk when you can get straight into your mind?
He almost had me. But I searched inside myself, and there was someone there. Someone who told me what I needed to do. I know I can take him on now.
Yes, I can see that you're ready.
How did you? Right.
The team psychologist.
Esmeralda might have lived if she didn't try to save me.
Don't feel guilty. We talked while I tried to save her. She told me about the plan. She wanted it to succeed. She made the decision to get you. She knew the risks and did what she thought was right. She said that she owed you.
Owed me? For what? We just met.
Esmeralda is the operative who took Lily from your home and burned it down. She's felt guilty ever since. That's why she joined
Lily.
That's why she risked her life to save you.
What?
Don't mean her, Sebastian. She didn't have a choice at the time. And she did everything she could to make it right.
I can't hate her. She sacrificed herself for the plan. She made her amends.
Damn. She burned his house down. That's crazy. Okay, so I need to try to get down the last step side mission. Where is that at, though? Access the experimental wing. I need to get to the experimental wing then, right? Address to post plus. to make something happen.
Nigga, we the fucking best. Y'all don't want it, y'all can't want it, y'all shouldn't want it. We the worst on it. Got so much saying, got so many problems, got so many haters, they the motivators. I'm a cake chaser, not a hoe chaser. I'm a money maker. Fucking hater.